Scorpio. Queen of Hearts in the upright meets Queen of Pentacles. Ten of Hearts. Okay, okay. Three of Wands in reverse. Now, what was coming across is kind of like a lock and chamber, like a lock and key type mechanism. Like, once you fix this, figure this out. You know me, I'm going to beat the horse to death after it's dead already. But driving home the point, meaning it's almost as if once you get from here, then this is when this comes through. Queen of Pentacles. Because I'm seeing Queen of Cups, then Queen of Pentacles. So it's almost like you're moving from grade to grade here. It's really going to like supercharge and give life to your manifestations is when you're giving from the heart space, from a full heart and a full heart. It's like magnetic, it's like electromagnetism is what we're talking about here. These feelings. So when you feel like you could give and feed and water the world. Sometimes we get tripped up because we think that we actually need like a person, but you don't need that. You could do that in your TikTok videos. You could do that in your just being. In whatever you're doing, pouring yourself into it. It's like you're feeding reality through your heart space. Yeah, it's almost like when you do that, you pour into the conflict, the emotion, then it evens out to this new chapter, the Ace of Wands in the reverse. And we'll talk more about that in the next reading, which I believe is Sagittarius Hoffman.